support in the world for everyone, and I mean everyone, is a teacher and shares their heart. We do not see this in football, in wrestling, gymnastics. There is no other sport like martial arts. So you are to be applauded. Anyone who knows me knows I'm a huge fan of achievement. My life has been dedicated to sports, martial arts, health and fitness, medicine, and teaching others. More than that, it has been a commitment to inspire and to motivate, something everyone in this room does on a daily basis. Giving back, encouraging sports participation, promoting life, health, and wellness. Our world needs a lot of help. It is up to us as individuals to do our part, and be the change we wish to see in the world. True success is making a difference, inspiring, helping others, and giving back. When you give, you get. The best way to find yourself is to lose yourself in the service of others. We make a living by what we get, but we make a life by what we give. Having a passion of learning and education, sharing with others and causes. Now martial arts is like putting gratitude in your attitude. When you focus on making a difference in other people's lives, it is your life that improves the most. And by no means is this journey easy. To be successful, you must have the inner strength, the unbreakable will, and the unstoppable spirit and persistence. You will fail. You will fail often. It is very discouraging at times. It will test you to your very core. Do not feel failure. I have failed so many times that I have a plaque in my office with metal plates on it for each failure. And I ran out of plates when I hit 40 plates. So I haven't looked at that plaque for 15 years. Everyone fails. Arnold Schwarzenegger fails. Presidents of countries fail. Do not be discouraged by the failures. We all share the experience of adversity, challenges, and obstacles, the failures and successes. How you handle failure is what will define your character and determine how your story will end. This is what separates winners and losers. Part of the journey to greatness is accepting that you will fail. At that moment of failure, you are tested. Tested to see if you have what it takes to win. How badly do you really want it? You either quit, give up, stay down, or get up and you rise. And I can see in the martial arts workshops today, we have a lot of winners in this room. Make a commitment to yourself to do whatever it takes to achieve. Winning is not only on the mat, in a ring, but it's in this game called life. Never allow your mind to negotiate your will to succeed. We all have great legends as teachers, mentors, and long, close personal friends, and this is a real treasured gift. You must be relentless and unbreakable. We all have our own personal goals, aspirations, and dreams. You have to accept that it will be a fight and a great battle. It will be a daily test of how badly you want something. The people here tonight will tell you the same thing. It takes years of focus, discipline, and relentless drive, and a very hard work ethic. It is about having a dream, turning that dream into a vision, and then you set your goal in motion. Know your goals. Ask yourself, what do you really want? And then decide if you have what it takes to get there, and know that it will require all of you. I like the thought of chew it up and spit it out. Write your goals, your dreams, your visions, your dream, on a piece of paper, whatever they may be. On another piece of paper, write down your fears, the obstacles, the roadblocks that will prevent you from achieving those goals. Once you see what you want to achieve, make a wholehearted commitment to yourself to do whatever it takes to get there. Pick up the other piece of paper, the paper with the obstacles. Put it in your mouth. Chew on it, then spit it out. So when somebody asks you what you had for breakfast, tell them you had your obstacles. I refer to what my good friend Arnold Schwarzenegger once said. Work your butt off. You don't get to the top by accident. You never want to fail because you did not work hard enough. If you want to win, there is no way around hard work. Do not be afraid to fail. Work like hell. You must not quit. Winners never quit. Quitters never win. Opportunity does not knock. It presents itself when you beat down the door. What you get by achieving your goals is not as important as to what you become by achieving your goals. Perseverance is failing 19 times and succeeding on the 20th. Persistence overcomes resistance. Perfection is not attainable, but if we chase perfection, we will catch excellence. Whether you think you can or you think you can't, you are correct. Life is 10% of what happens to you and 90% of what you do about it. The question is not who's going to let me, who's going to stop me. So you all have to ask yourself, what do you want your legacy to be? What do you want to be remembered for? Be the change you wish to see in the world. There is no greater satisfaction than knowing you had a positive impact and made a difference. You can get everything you want if you would just help others get what they want. You must always strive to do better than your last previous best. And from what I see in this room, I see a land